Hit the switch. Yeah, hit the switch, and if you die...
Yep.
Oh my god. She's got mad verticals, but not very good horizontals. There's a checkpoint.
Finally! I feel it in my vagina!
I was gonna say, I can smell his musk!
And yet he didn't bother to kill anything, he just left them all alive.
Yeah, so I was just like, well, these aren't my problem.
I mean, to be fair, we did the same thing with the robot.
We don't know if anyone's gonna come here after us. Holy shit, really? Perform
a double jump. Man, it's not like a really was... shitty double jump.
It's not like that was necessary to get.
Actually, I don't think it was.
Yeah, maybe not.
Oh god.
That's not gonna work well.
Oh! Hug! I guess that works.
Scary. Hey, kind of move that one up.
Okay.
I prefer not to double jump.
I was gonna say, it might be better not to use the double jump.
Ever.
Fuck you. Stop. So I'm just like, yeah, I like to live on the edge.
I mean, she just stops in midair and then moves up, but not forward.
Yep. Magic.
What the heck was that physics?
Yeah, screw the double jump. The double jump has not been necessary, except for to grab the one up.
Whoop.
Triangulated.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
Destroys both of them, doesn't harm you at all.
Go for the box. Dead. Oh, I thought the explosive box doesn't hurt you.
That's what I just said!
Copyright infringement!
It's like, I'll excuse me, sir, that was my commentary.
I'll sue you for...
I'll sue you for your pants!
I do like my pants, they're nice and long. There you go. You could probably get there from here, actually.
Just go. It's a checkpoint. Just go. Darn it. Why, man? It's not important. We don't care.
Oh.
We don't care.
Wait a minute.
No. Bad sport.
What are you trying to do?
I'm looking at that.
Yeah, it does look like a ledge, kind of, but also...
No, I'm not saying it looks like a ledge, I'm saying that...
There's a door... Is...
Eclipse. I mean, it's just a flat texture, essentially, but still, it's clipping through impossible geometries.
Okay. But why?
You're one to talk.
No, I'm not. I don't do much except when I forget what buttons do.
No, you wasted so much time in the hub world.
Bro, I was looking for the thing, and I'd push buttons and stuff would happen. I didn't know how to stop it.
Dead. He's got little, like, arm noodles, just like, and then he dies. I like the part where they die. Okay, the thing about most Sonic levels...
Thank you!
Thanks! The thing about a lot of Sonic levels is that the songs typically don't get annoying, but I feel like most of the levels in Sonic 06 have annoying songs.
Why, like you've always dreamed.
Silver has much better controls than Amy.
Yeah.
And you thought they were wonky to start.
I mean, they're still wonky, but not as bad as Amy's. Like they're guarding that door. Let's start by getting rid of them.
I will kill you with the body of your brethren.
That backfired. It's like Bakugan.
Yep.
Do you know what Bakugan is, Star Pilot?
Yes, I do. I was one of the few things. No, I actually played around with that for a bit.
I've only seen the cartoon.
I collected like a few of them. I was super into magnets growing up. See ya.
I swear I have like four left in my house. I challenge you.
I don't even know how a battle in the thing works.
Me either. They were just cool.
Ballerina!
And I was gonna say like Clea, but I don't know what the a Clea is.
Cleo. I don't know.
This is gonna be unfortunate if you don't make it. So hard.
It didn't even matter.
All those spy crabs on the wall.
Don't even
affiliate. Ow! God damn it!
Missile.
Yeah, those spy crabs on the wall. They're,
Statue, please.
I presume I'm supposed to head over there.
What about the door? Oh yeah, there's probably a switch.
Like I said.
Sorry!
Who built all of these random death trap dungeons just outside of this random town? Think of all the children they lose.
Yeah, apparently this is like, according to the lore of Dusty Desert, it's right outside of Soliana.
Soliana Bada.
Soliana
Bada. Rise!
Rise, my child.
Hurrah!
Oh, that's how I'm supposed to get that.
Yeah.
I presume that's what I was supposed to do. To get that, because, but fuck you. Wait, was there a switch?
Don't think so.
There should be. Tell us with the door open.
By getting close to it? I wouldn't know.
You'd get pissed off if that's how you get if the door opens and you go near it.
It's to open it with your magic powers. Like switches are for people who aren't silver.
Catch the balls!
Catching more balls than a gay dog.
Oh! Yeah, I'm keeping you for later.
This is mine now.
This is mine, I'm taking this with me.
Fine. You were there.
Spike crabs are more deadly than those giant things everywhere. Just fill the world with billions.
You grabbed them all with a truckie.
Yeah, I know! I couldn't move!
Why do you need to kill my- oh, never mind. Okay, this should be fun. This is the really complicated one. There should be boxes around here.
Yeah, boxes. That's what we need. Boxes. There are boxes around here, right?
How many boxes?
Ah, yes, perfect. No!
Don't mess it up.
Can't see.
Camera, please.
This is an excessive number of boxes.
No!
There aren't most of them.
Not really, but...
Okay. So
this
is
I think I know what you're gonna try
and do. Nope! Almost died.
I was gonna say, you didn't like skip the puzzle and just clip through the wall, because I can hear the ring on the other side.
Yep. Cluster, please. There we are.
Float. Shove me through.
Come on.
To the other side.
Oh, come on.
episodes later.
Like, I'll probably cut that down, but finally!
Jesus. Jesus.
That was not okay.
What did we get? I'll take a beat. That is
easy. Somehow. Alright, let's not save.
Oh yeah, shall we just go tell 8?
Yeah. Yeah. It's fine.
Okay.
What are we gonna do for food, though?
We don't need food. We're humans.
I can make soup.
I'm at soup!
What do you mean you're at soup?
I'm at soup!
What store are you in?
I'm at the soup store!
God,
the soup store!
Thank you! I will murder you.
Oh, I'm glad I pulled off that glitch, though.
Yeah, that was... And we got a B.
Yeah.
We still got a good grade. High five us.
Somehow.
I can't believe we haven't located Sonic yet.
Yet. Like, I wonder where he went. Typically, I'm able to at least... I mean, only lose track of him for like a day.
It was Trigger. Remember when we fought Silver
and
how long that took?
Yeah, now hold on, I could throw green projectiles like Silver.
Your actions will condemn us all.
It came from the planet Silver.
My name is Silver.
I'm here to murder your face.
They're glad I didn't look stupid in this.
I will destroy you.
I'm Silver, prepare to die. I'm Terminator.
To do this.
Get through the hedgehog.
I'll be Iblis Trigger.
Doesn't look like you're here to talk.
I'll be Iblis Trigger.
I'm Silver.
Defeat Sun Hedge.
Defeat Sonic.
Defeat Shadow's butt.
Go quicker.
Faster than the naked eye, it's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Grab a ring.
He's gonna hurt me.
Yeah, grab and throw it at him.
Where are you at, bro? Oh.
Mash it.
Thank you for letting me. Oh. Gotcha. But you didn't get me the first time.
Okay.
Here I come.
This is.
Hit him with shit!
But I can't see him.
He's above you. What if... Run from him, and then when he jumps. Yeah, here hold on to that. And then when he says gotcha, you throw shit at him.
Now!
Here I come. He says gotcha.
But then he's actually got me.
There you are!
Go ahead.
You can't throw him, I don't think.
Yeah, you can.
You can just throw shit at him.
You can also throw him when he's done.
I don't think so.
I did it in my clip.
Okay, unless you bit slap him, maybe.
Yeah. There you go.
I generally dislike everything you've done with the place.
Yeah, I've never seen anyone throw Sonic in this boss fight. Oh, now, yes, now.
I'm hitting him with chairs.
Here I come. Give him the chair.
This is my ring. Respawn already.
Here I come.
I'm not done.
Who told you you could die? You die when I say so. Let's see what you got, Star.
I'll take it. Easy mode.
Before, boy, you could have done that.
It's weird. Don't get that close. Help! He's beating me with an earbud. It's quite painful.
I got pulled into that. I didn't even want to.
I don't know.
I accidentally skipped the cutscene. I'm sorry. Missing important plot.
Everything you said last year.
Oh yeah, I think it's just the same cutscene as before.
The person you were looking for was Sonic.
Well, yeah, I need to kill his
were
face.
Were you planning to kill him?
Da da da!
Only a little.
Mostly.
He's responsible for destroying my world.
I'm dramatic.
That's crazy.
Nah.
Sonic would never do that.
He does stupid things in his free time.
But it's true.
But it's true.
In the near future, his
it's
actions
true.
Will cause
Mysterious
the devastation of my world.
Told
so
me to.
I must.
No.
I saw it on the internet.
I don't believe it. Even if that was true, if I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic.
You're a
psycho. Dumbass.
Christ. That was all like sad. Just, oh my god.
That one person I met and barely know. No. Where's Blaze?
I was gonna say, if only I had a friend who was with me through the whole thing. Man, like a purple cat or something. And then Bake just comes out. Froggy, friend.
Are you Froggy?
get really creepy. Oh, now he's all sad and shit. I don't understand.
He looks like a little kid.
Yeah, I know, because of how small everything is, like big everything is in comparison.
And hi, Blaze.
So this is where you are. I've been looking for you.
You're in very big trouble, young man.
Just grabs him by like the ear. We're going back to the future right What's now, wrong? Young mister. You can't ground me. I'm not supposed to be born for another 1,000 years.
Blaze?
I've got mouth moves, no words.
To kill someone to save the world.
I'm guessing it was, like, synchronized to the Japanese audio.
Yeah. I mean, that's...
Is that really the right thing you just to have do? To
in a heartbeat.
You're so naive.
Yeah.
Didn't answer my question.
Whether it's right or wrong, I can't really say.
Like, would
that's
you...
That's how you sound wise, to speak in, is... like... Speak in, like,
If we don't take this chance, the future will remain exactly as it is.
Opposites?
Yeah. Like?
Negatives?
Like,
I don't know.
Yeah, it's like... I can't determine whether the light or dark
Since
is
he's
the
after
good
Dr.
Path,
Eggman,
but
let's
it's not
sneak into Eggman's
path,
base.
But the path that Maybe you we'll choose will be the new. Path that everyone needs. Stuff like that. Just like, whoa, he's super insightful, but in reality he's just super high. Oh man, I had this asshole kid in my class. I don't care if he like watches this video, he knows who he is. I'm not gonna say his name, but he knows. And he was just like, he thinks that his humor is quoting Tumblr quotes.
Nice.
And he's just like, man, that's why I'm funny. So, in science class, he was just like... He's like, well, that happened. Okay. He's like, isn't biology just a bunch of atoms trying to understand themselves? And he had, like, this really, like, confused look on his face. He's like, no, that sounds like something someone would who is high would say.
And besides, that's not even biology, that's psychology, if anything.
Yeah.
You didn't read the thing. Now no one knows what she said. It was important.
Oh my Christ. Well,
okay, I guess... No.
She's blinking out.
It's worse than half.
I mean, these days, I really like the thing.
They seem so impersonal. No, like you talking to me.
They seem so impersonal, don't they?
It's really impersonal when you keep disappearing in the middle of our conversation.
Okay, just continue. Check the shop.
Can I? I thought I tried. I have to press X.
That singularity extreme hold smash allows you to throw what you have grabbed in a single throw. So sure. Might as well. And might as well buy all of them. Wait, did you buy the power bracelet?
Sorry, but I'm sold out of everything. You bought all my crap.
Okay, things are my range. Let's move. Move on. Let's go. Hop up.
Excuse me, sir, but you spent about 20 minutes trying to get that glitch. He can take a little bit of time if he wants to.
Hey, at least I achieved something with my life.
I beat
Except
Sonic.
Not really.
I beat Sonic the Hedgehog with a chair. My life is complete.
What was the thing? Damn it, there's a metal
range
here.
Who cares?!
I do! Okay, I just was like, that's like a lot greener than it is.
Float away like you've always dreamed.
Why?!
You go for the medals.
When it's in the path.
Just kind of on the way, just up a little general direction.
Right. Disregard street signs.
Yeah, blade forward.
To the train station?
You know what this city needs? Cars.
Shark tits.
Yeah, that too. Thanks for that. Why won't that ever leave?
Good for you.
Yeah, I pretty much figured, but you know.
When it stops being funny, we'll stop using it.
It's not funny.
Shark tits.
Darn it. A single tear was shed.
Oh, there it is.
Right, now murder the innocent civilians.
I don't think
oh
you have...
god, the roadblock.
It's, talk to people.
It's psychic.
If you see anything suspicious in on the trains, let us know.
Random silver hedgehog is not suspicious in the slightest. You must see some pretty interesting stuff day to day.
Well, there is Sonic.
Look at her tail. Look at Blaze right now.
Like.
She's trying really hard. What is Blaze doing?
Okay, yeah, I think there.
Nope, there's a laser grid.
And switchers. Hit the switchers.
Boop them all.
Well, you're...
Huh?
Hey, Bob, why don't you try going to the store? Oh, grab them!
Oh, I bet it's my shock thing.
Oh, shock, yes.
Is it? Hello!
Bird intensifies.
Silver came.
It just really stands from every time he flies.
Like, he just orgasms every time he flies. Like,
Man, having psychokinesis to jerk off, that'd probably be awesome. You don't even need to touch your willy.
You know, unless you do it too hard, rip your dick off.
I want to start as Blaze. I don't like Blaze as much.
I like Blaze better than Silver.
Yeah, character-wise, I love Blaze better, but she's... I feel like she's harder.
No, I think Silver's harder to control.
Why are you killing them? You can
I mean,
just run.
Her attack is far easier to use, even if it pings off every once in a while.
Just leave. They don't belong here.
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm trying to exist. It's really hard. This is better. We can have nice things now.
Shark tits. Just lasered. And you lost your ring
and
gained
it
again.
You know, you have these lasers that are, like, hard to pass. You should just, like, use them everywhere and don't have the switch or a robot that can deactivate them.
Grab your ring.
Just have the lasers always on. Make them so that they can't be turned off by destroying the robots.
Like, your legs go so high when she's running.
Not. And only one Spycrab survived that day.
No, he doesn't. If you destroy the leader, they all die.
And not a single Spycrab survived that day.
This just in, adversary almost died going after a medal.
What the hell?
Yeah, and there's a limit to how much he can melt.
That's true. Take me away, please. I don't want to die like this. He's like how a loser would.
Avalanches are a thing.
Well, yeah, but not by one giant snowball. Okay, I gotta find the leader so I can kill these guys in all one place. Where's your leader?
I don't think there is one.
Take me to your leader!
Look, okay, that works until you ran into something. Might I suggest grabbing
ring.
A ring?
Beyblade, let it rip.
Are those still a thing?
No. Maybe.
Somewhere.
Homing attack!
I can't find my ring.
Your ring is gone.
The end.